believe it. This man was like, Maya, I got a job at Luca Health Medical Center just because of you. And I...
Hello, wonderful people. Welcome back to the channel with Gracious right here on Zion TV Africa. I hope you are well. I am good by the grace of God. What's up, everybody? Yo, yesterday on Instagram, Wodemaya dropped a random video, which was, I think, about 2 minutes video, discussing about his influence and one or two things, and the fact that how a doctor actually came down to get employed here in order to stay in Ghana and work in Africa generally. That's influence for you. So in that video, Wodemaya asked a question. He asked a question about how we, the consumers of his content, feel when we watch his content. Yeah, I'm about to break that down as we go. So that's the main reason why I'm doing this video today, so that I will answer that question for Wodemaya. In my own opinion, how I feel when I watch Wodemaya's video. Let's get right into the video and let's do the reaction. Let's go.
Yo, what's up, beautiful people? How are you all doing? It's your favorite village boy, Mr. Ghana Baby, right here. And I mean, this is not a YouTube video, but something interesting really happened to me right now, and I can't keep this to myself, so I decided to come in here and share with you guys, man. Like, I just can't believe what just happened. Yeah, but before I continue, I just want to ask you all, what does my video means to you? I mean, those of you who have been watching my video, what kind of impact does my video have on you? Because I simply don't understand what just happened.
So that's the question right there. What happens to us? What impact do we get or achieve when we watch his video? It's a lot. It's a lot. It's very huge. It's very huge. I can boldly say that young YouTubers like me, beginners like me, began this YouTube journey because of Wodemaya. Yes. And I know you watching me as a young YouTuber, you know what I'm talking about. I started YouTube with Wodemaya, with his motivation in mind. When I watch his videos, I was like, nah, this guy is promoting Africa, and the vibe is just too much. The vibe is just too much. It's a kind of feeling which is unexplainable. Seriously, it's very unexplainable. So I started this this channel about 10 months ago, almost a year. Yeah, when I started, as I grew the channel, I did one or two videos of him and how he goes about his stuff. Yeah, it's a very big motivation, and I've listed a lot of things here which happens to me when I watch Wodemaya's content. What is really happening to us when we watch your content? And one, I get motivated, seriously, mentally, emotionally, and let me put it spiritually, because influence is a kind of energy that comes out when you go about doing your things. You influence a lot of people to keep striving and then keep going. And what I get motivated more about is how your zeal, how we should focus on our hobbies, do what you love, don't copy others. I get motivated to keep going and then never give up, because one thing I learned from Wodemaya is that he said he used 2 years to get 1,000 subscribers. Just imagine. He never gave up. He continued, and then this is where the Lord has brought him so far. So I get motivated to keep going. And then one thing is that when I feel lazy, very, very lazy, like I don't want to create content, I just take my phone, go to Wodemaya's page, watch 5 or 4, 3 videos. Then I was like, nah, let me get up. Then I go, I get up, create content. Yes, that's what I do. I get up and create content to add to the value of us. That's very one big impact what the Maya's video does to me. And then being black or being an African, I see that I am not inferior. I am never inferior to anybody. We are all on the same level, black or white. I see myself not being inferior. That's what these guys' videos done to me, have done to me in the past 2 years when I've started watching his videos. So let's get into the rest of the video and see what a certain man did just because of WODEmaya.
Yeah, let me tell you guys, man, 6 months ago I met an African-American who moved to Ghana. I was actually chilling and I met this man and he was like, yo, young man, I came to Ghana because of you. I'm like, why would you come to Ghana because of me? He's like, I'm a retired heart specialist. I saw your video at Luca Health Medical Center and I want to come back and work in here so that I will also be able to give back to Africa. I'm like, what is happening? That was 6 months ago. Today, I was just on my way to my room and I met this man downstairs. And can you believe it? This man was like, Maya, I got a job at Luca Health Medical Center just because of you. And I just want to tell you that don't stop what you're doing. Like, God, like, I just can't believe it, right? I just can't believe it. He just sent me a message. Let me read this message to you. It was great seeing you again. Let me know if there is anything I can do for you at Luca Health or any other situation. He added his name. I feel so inspired. I feel so motivated. And I don't know what to say. I just want to say that if you're a fan of WODEmaya, I want to say thank you.
So if you're a fan of WODEmaya, I just want to say thank you. And that's the message WODEmaya have for us. Keep pushing, keep going hard. Young YouTubers, don't give up. Forget about the view, forget about the subscribers. I know it kicks in more, but just keep doing what you are doing and bring out the value in your videos. Your hobby, do it freely, and continue doing it till one day you become big like WODEmaya, because he also started just like us. One video, two video, three videos, four videos, and he kept going without giving up. Never give up. This is Zion TV Africa. Thank you so much for watching today's moral lesson video. If you haven't subscribed, hit the subscribe button and turn on the bell notification icon for you to get the alert when a new video is uploaded. Stay tuned for awesome content coming your way. Peace. Shalom. I love you all. Shout out to WODEmaya.